a review on the Oakley Radar Locks. I got these a couple days ago. Got them in a nice vault case, pretty strong, good protection. The radar lock comes with two lenses, from where I got them from anyways. And I got a pair with polarized lens, which is on them not right now. The purpose of the radar lock was to design glasses that could be easily interchanged, the lenses, and I got the carbon fiber print on mine. These are my more just bumming around lenses than my actual, I wear them for baseball. So, the fit is very comfortable. I mean, they look good. I'm going to show you how to change the lenses. It's very easy. There's a lever right about there. There's a little black lever. And you push it in. Push it back. And when you do that, you don't really feel it, but you push it back. And then you grab a hold of the front and pull that back. And it gets this hinge going. And it lets the frame loose. See? And then pop out the nose piece. Like that. And then you simply just pull it down and the lenses come right out. And then got your other lenses. These are my, I don't know if you can read that right there, but these are my polarized lenses right there. They come with a microfiber case, which is delightful. I've had these sunglasses 2-3 days, and I've probably used it 100 times. So pretty much what you do is just do the opposite. You slide it in right about there. Sure, it goes the whole way in, which I'm seeming to have trouble with right now. Like so. You push it up and put it in the top where the little ridge is. Pop the nose piece in. Clip that back on, and you're sitting ready to go. I agree, they are a little bit pricey, but I got a good deal on them. Looking forward to wearing them for baseball season. Very cool glasses, very classy. Very lightweight. The shatterproof lenses, which is good for baseball. I like that they have the vents up here, because as a 14-year-old, I sweat, and, so it's nice to have the vented lenses. They don't heat up, and I have morning baseball games, so they don't get all fogged up. So yeah, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give these a 10. I can't find a flaw with them. They fit nice. A little big for my head, but I'm a little on the small side for a 14-year-old. But they should fit anyone that's normal size ease. I like how the lenses are easily interchangeable. I like the carbon fiber design that I got with mine. You can get them. There's so many different designs that you can get. I almost got a red pair. They're red with black ear frames. They're pretty cool too. But I like these ones more. So yeah, that's probably my review on the radar locks. Here's the microfiber bag, and they also come with a spare nose piece, so if you lose yours or you rip it, which seems pretty easy since it's rubber, you get an extra one. So, that pretty much wraps up my review on these bad boys. Relatively new glasses. So yeah, that'll about do it. Thanks. Thanks for watching. See you next time.